station going to help us out? Be closed or what? It's the last way station on our trip here. We got to get through this place. Light is still red.
Hey, how you doing there?
Good, good. Yourself?
I'm doing an inspection on you real quick.
Okay.
We're just going to do it right here at the window because we're going to breeze right through it.
All
right.
Driver's license, I got it. Need the
registration,
all that. Let me get that real quick.
If it's in a book, sir, I'll just take the whole book.
It's right here.
And how about a bill of lading?
Bill of lading's right here.
And your e-log.
E-log. It's right here.
Do you know how to send them to me, or do you want me to do it?
Well, I just got this a couple months ago. I don't really.
Let me see what you got.
PeopleNet. You know PeopleNet?
No. They're all a little different.
I just figured out how to figure out my daily miles on that thing. It should be in driving mode right now.
You gotta put it on duty. That releases.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
that
yeah.
That will release a lot of stuff.
On duty. Getting inspected, party peach. Probably a level 3 or something. Oh. Okay. Blinker.
Did you just hit your horn?
I think it's a level 1 maybe. He's checking the brakes. Is he gonna check the brakes? He's checking the lights for sure. Blinkers. Checking my tires. Maybe we'll get lucky and get a sticker on our thing over there. What do you think? Windshield. Oh, he wants some blinkers. Brakes. Blinker. We got attention to what he's... levels, like level 1 through 5, I believe. And most of the time we just deal with level 1, 2, and 3. I'm trying to...
In 26.4 miles, keep left on I-85 south.
I'm trying to see. Why is it raining? It was just sunny like 10 minutes ago. We passed, but we're good. So I'm happy about that.